And this one is called Journalistic Art, book number 14, The Hummingbird and the Eagle. The Hummingbird and the Eagle. The Hummingbird and the Eagle. I found this leaf somewhere. This paper I made from recycled bits. Yes, this leaf I found and imbibed with gold paint. You've created a monster. This page is excerpt from one of my earlier journalistic art books. You've created a monster. More collage elements and reproductions from earlier works, handmade paper and such. The little ones implore as we look away. The children in New Delhi broke my heart. It wasn't they who broke my heart, it was the adults who implored me to look away. They broke my heart. Landscape of humanity. Nairobi, New Delhi, Kingston, everywhere. Everywhere. More handmade paper, pushed into a lino cut of the eagle, the landscape of humanity that I've seen everywhere. More prose layered over work, layered over memory, layered over. Paper incorporated into paintings, collaged into itself. These journalistic art books are my entire life. The alpha and the omega, the beginning and the end of the process. All the genre, all the processes combined. It seems to be leavings of works, or simply continuations of a thing.